I'd still make him go.
It's an all-inclusive. You're going to pay me back. It's fine.
I mean, it's just a week out of the whole summer because he was hoping to be with his friends.
And I think it's also one of those things that you can put in a different name. You know how you have to pay to put in a different name? I don't know.
It sounds like Mom and Dad should go with some friends.
Well, it seems like... I'm going to scuba diving, like place down for that. I'm going to put it in the sand. I'm going to go ziplining. I got a smoking grill where we got the plant house. So I'm like, this is going to be so much fun. And he's not kind of like, whatever, we'll have fun without you. I understand. I get it.
And it is hard. Because they want to be with their friends all the time.
Yeah. Is that my kid down the plane? I think it is.
What number is he?
He's 21.
Yep.
So, good. Anyway, so we'll have to... Well, he scored. He scored when we played Tiger. So I'm like, hey, we scored.
Wesley!
He wants a new stick. He hates his stick. We didn't know what to get. Right? And so, I'm a little bit of money. But we have to get it.
Well, I don't know as far as the players. I mean, that would be your best deal. We've gone to Big Boat Lacrosse.
Yeah, but I heard they don't do good swimming, do they? Where you guys hit the ball.
I think they strung it too tight initially for Luca. He did have to have Jim Craig make some adjustments to it. Yeah, he knows. I'm sure, yeah. But some of the players have learned how to do it. I wish Luca would learn.
All right, get up, get it,
yeah, because I'm in the zone.
Exactly.
Well, and Jack does it, but I don't know. I can't get to use it.
It definitely affects the way the ball
handles. And that's what, yeah, and that's why I'm trying to notice to do that season. Really, because he's like a really
hard one. Look in the middle!
Is that what you call when you go to the
middle? Yeah, to shoot.
What's it called when they do the face? Is it a face off?
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to remember.
It's alright, that's how you learn.
Yeah,
I think
it's
going to hurt.
Does he like to run? That's why we want them learning.
Yeah. Ooh. Ow.
I have foresight though. Oh, Jim stayed up here because of pride. Hang in there.
We'll see you tomorrow. Oh, it's fun.
That's what counts. Okay. That's what counts, Dad.
Through that.
Okay. Come on, Cater. Easy boy.
Sweet.
No idea. Save it in for something special. Good job, Wyatt. No, but that was a good pass. Recording.
Keep going.
Go for it, kid. Nice. Slow him down.
Get in there, scoop it, scoop it. Get it.
Stay on it, stay on it.
Oh.
Get that chick of doors.
Come on, Luca. Pick up that ball.
There you go.
Luca.
That's kind of funny. Good scoop it, huh?
Guys.
7-8.
Oh, okay. At the Sherwood middle.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Nice save, Miguel.
You could certainly pour it into something, can't we? When was the first time you called him?
9:30 this morning.
I thought you were one of the fourth graders that screwed up.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
I was saying that to everyone. I said to TJ. Wait, TJ.
Hey, 10
seconds!
D, good D. There you go, Chandler. Nice pass.
He's running the X, guys. He's doing the X.
No, X, no. He paid Wesley.
Garrett, hustle a little more on that one. Come on.
Oh, I missed it. What's he eating? Oh, it's... Okay.
Go!
More follow through and it would have been good. Yeah, so he's telling me.
Go!
Uh-oh. You go, Cade. Come on, shuffle your feet, Luca.
Yeah.
Go, go, go!
Hey, the game's almost over.
time out with 0.6 seconds.
Somebody got hurt.
Oh, wow. Better just shoot it. Start the clock. It's like, thank you. Something that only Miguel gets to enjoy usually, or Sterling on select.